Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Abu Dhabi. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque is located in Abu Dhabi, the United Arab Emirates capital city. It is the country's largest mosque and the main site of worship for daily prayers. It was visited by about 41,000 people during Eid. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, one of the world's largest mosques and the only one that captures the unique exchanges between Islam and other world cultures, is both stunning and inspiring. Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, the UAE's founder, had a specific goal for this mosque: to blend architectural styles from many Muslim civilizations and celebrate cultural diversity. By building a haven that is really welcome and inspirational, the mosque's designers were British, Italian, and Emirati. And they used design elements from Turkey, Morocco, Pakistan, and Egypt, among other Islamic countries. The end result is a breathtaking, gleaming architectural marvel. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque is a gigantic architectural work of art that purposely integrates diverse Islamic architectural schools. It is one of the world's largest mosques. It has 82 domes, over 1,000 columns, 24-carat gold gilt chandeliers, and the largest hand-knotted carpet in the world. It's simple to understand why. Work on Abu Dhabi's gleaming beacon of grandeur began in 1996 and was completed 12 years later at a projected cost of $545 million. With an area of 22,412 square meters, it is now the world's third largest mosque, covering over 4 football fields. Al-Masjid Al-Haram comprises a sprawling 356,800 square meter expanse with the Holy Kaaba at its center, making it not just the world's largest mosque but also a focal point for Islamic worshippers. As of August 2020, the Great Mosque is the world's largest mosque and 8th largest structure. The Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque's walls are entirely made of Macedonian marble. The color white is one of the mosque's most striking features. It was chosen by the late Sheikh Zayed as a symbol of purity. The open-door approach of the inviting mosque enables visitors from all over the world, from families to groups, solitary travelers to celebrants, to not only admire its beauty but also to obtain a better understanding of the Emirates' cultural beliefs in an environment that encourages open discourse. Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Abu Dhabi's largest mosque, can accommodate up to 55,000 worshippers and visitors every day. The mosque was erected in just over a decade to symbolize Islam's central message of peace and tolerance, and to welcome people of all faiths. Its 1,096 amethyst and jasper-encrusted columns, 82 white marble domes, reflective pools, gold-plated Swarovski chandeliers, distinctive prayer hall, and courtyard with one of the world's biggest marble mosaic artworks make it a wonderful destination to explore and photograph. The mosque has a Guinness World Record for the world's largest hand-woven carpet, as well as one of the world's largest chandeliers. The calligraphy enclosing the hollows of its domes, etched with Quran verses and decorated with gold leaf in an Nakh writing, is not to be missed. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.